Romans
Abalumi
chapter 10
Esule yekumi
verse 10
Olunyiriri olwekumi.
For with the heart one believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. So how much faith you have in your heart must be confessed with your mouth. If you don't confess the words of faith, it will never work for you. 10 years, you came to the city, you are still renting. Even those who came 4 years, they have built their houses. What went wrong? Jesus did not waste time. Him as a restorer of life, peace and joy. He said, when I'm in the world, I'm the light of the world. We must do the works of him who sent me. When it is during day, night is coming, when no man can work. My brother, my sister, as you are listening to me, night is coming when man cannot walk. Night is coming. Years are moving. 30, 50, 70. When will you drive a new vehicle? When the night has come, when you have died, that's what I mean. These don't waste time. Don't joke here. Say, these are my days. Night is coming whereby I cannot drive. Lord Jesus, these are my days to have a new vehicle. Now I need a new vehicle to drive it in my days.
You've asked God not to produce mad people. Unruly people. Because your family, the boys are unruly, they are like mad. You said, oh God, help me. Let me pray for you. Father, help her to produce good people.
Kitaffe muyamba zale abana
abalungi.
All my brothers and sisters that were understanding all died, but the ones that are currently there, they look like mad. So man of God, what you have said is true.
I've changed the whole story. None of them will be mad. And you wanted to be a nurse? This girl will be a nurse.
So man of God, what you have said is true. I wanted to be a nurse. I prayed that let the child in my womb become a doctor.
Don't worry. It is because of the woman you insulted.
Brother Samanya has severe evil attacks. Wabi Samanya inene zimwe jamanya jimulumba.
Amanya ganga matufu ze Samanya expecto kuve Chibuye.
My name is Samanya expecto from Chibuye.
Awizibo wande sewanu nebirwa debin sumbwa. Emizimu jinkuba ne jyogere ebigambo bitategerika ku mutwe gwange era nenya n'omwenge nefuuka ekirala ekizibu mu bantu.
The problem that brought me here is that I suffer from severe evil attacks to the point that I speak things that are unknown, and again I also have a spirit of drunkenness that have become a problem to people.
Musajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kituufu.
What the man of God said is true.
Omukazi oyo mumanyi era ye mukyala wange wa waka.
And she's my wife.
Omukazi oyo namwagala.
I love that woman, but again we started getting disagreements just like life would be in a marriage. And the disagreement arose in such a way that she didn't want to work. I got for her some jobs to do, but I would always find her at home just playing with little children. They would not only just play, but they would also destroy the home equipments For example, I would find when they've destroyed many, some of the things that we use, like the television. What resulted from that is that we would fight. Sometimes I would kick her, she would also pull me, and another time I plucked hair from her head.
Kale chinte cho changosta nyone ngamba, nga nswadi. Atono muntu wangu kumuyisa bwenti.
So that thing really embarrassed me, and I said, I'm so embarrassed how I could treat my spouse like this.
You married a maid.
Nawasa mukozi oba.
Oh, a wife.
Oba mchala o.
Nawasa mchala.
I married a wife. Prophet.
Why do you worry when she doesn't go to work?
Rachel fire wabata genze kola.
No matter she doesn't want to go to work. Because men disturb her. Let me pray for you. Get the money. So that she sit there as a queen.
Atula waka na wachala.
Osanga yeko zeko.
You find out when she has made up.
Eh? You just need the money. Father, in Jesus' name. But you are dreaming that you have a small box. And
kakebe.
It's like
a
Man of God, what you've said is true. I normally get that dream when there's a small box where I would have been saving my money.
There is very already money. So I remove this small box from you and give you a big box and I put checks in your hands in the name Jesus
Christ. Clap your hands for Jesus.
You always dream you are at the forest down. And you want to cross the river. And you don't cross. Today, you have crossed.
I dream of that forest.
Kati
omazo kusomoka.
So you have crossed now.
Eroja kulotango somose.
And your dream when you've crossed over
kati
the river.
Bulibu bufirindiwe sente oba dokwata katogenda kwata sente. So, that is all.
Checho.
Causing severe pain. For 7 months.
2 men wanted to kill you. Remember very well.
Amanya gangenzenda mutebirusi mviride kansanga musajja akatonda abadde ansabira.
As the man of God was praying for me,
nampako obunabbi,
he prophesied to me.
Nangamba nzijukira abasajja ababiri abali baagala okunzita.
And the man of God told me that I should remember the 2 men who wanted to kill me.
Musajja akatonda kyayogedde kituufu.
What the man of God has said is true.
Abasajja ababiri mbajjukidde.
I have remembered the 2 men.
Omu yali mulamu wange.
One was my brother-in-law.
Omulalanga mukwano gwe be basajja ababiri.
And another was his friend. Those are the 2 men.
Waliwo mulamu wange yaje wange okumusuza.
There is an in-law who came to my place that I can accommodate him.
We yaje okumusuza ekisera ky'okumusuza nekigwako.
When he came for me to accommodate him, the time for him to be accommodated elapsed.
So my husband told him to look for a house to leave our home.
Kati mulamu wange yali taliwo.
So my in-law was not around.
Omwami wange najjamu ebintu bye mu nyumba n'abipakingawo wabweru.
My husband sorted out all his property from the house and he packed them outside.
Mulamu wange we yajjanga nyumba bataddeko kufuru.
When my in-law came back and they had put a padlock on the house,
naga mambu najja kunzita.
He said to me that he will kill me.
Najja ne mukwano gwe.
He came back with his friend.
Ngabadi babidi.
And they were two.
Ngawansubizo kunzita.
And he was promising to kill me.
Kati yali akyansubizo kunzita.
While he was still promising to kill me,
omwami wange najja ne balwana.
My husband came and both of them fought.
Awone chairman we bajira.
And that is the time when the chairman also came.
Ne bamugoba ku kyalo.
And they chased him from the village.
Norwecho.
Therefore,
musajja katonda jagambye kitufu.
What the man of God has said is true.
Brother Mukasa has diabetes for 15 years.
My Mukasa, you know, brother, was called Kumani Meka Kuminata, no?
Causing general body pain with burning sensations in the back.
Smetted Okubera and Gombigo Nakumuluma, no Mugongo Kumulumidida.
With a poor vision.
Talababulunji.
Also with weakness in manhood.
And I know Nafumbusaja way.
This was from the Kaogi.
Kinono, obabuzibu buno bwava ku muzigo gwante.
You people started taking this cow ghee a lot.
Bantu mwe mwatandika okulya nnyo omuzigo gwente guno.
You put it in the Irish potato.
Nga mukuteeka mu bumonde buzungu.
Sometimes in the beans.
Olusi mbijanjalo.
But it was a lot.
Ne gwayitiriranga gwabanga mungi.
As a result,
ebyavaamu.
This is the diabetes.
Bwe bulwadde bwa sukaali buno.
Mukasa Muhammad.
Piti wa Mukasa Muhammad.
I used to take a lot of ghee in beans, in food. What the man of God has said is true.
Now don't try cow ghee.
Katogeza akate kudamu kulya muzigo gwante.
No.
Nedda.
Let us clap for Jesus Christ the healer.
Katukubira Kristo Yesu omuwonya mu ngalo.
And Brother Stephen.
Ni mwami Stephen
has difficulty in opening the mouth wide.
Tasola kwasa manyo.
The lower jaw is swollen.
Oluwara wansi lwa zimba.
Close up your friend.
Situka oliwa dembe.
How is it?
Sajja katonda le nsobola okwasama.
Man of God, now I can open my jaw.
Now that you can open and eat.
Kati nga bw'osobola okwasama n'olya.
Don't forget to pay the beans and the poso you didn't pay.
Tewera bila kusasulira bijanjalo nakawunga byotasasulira.
Manyaga nga bampita subi Stephen. Obuzibu bwandese wano.
The problem that brought me here.
Nazo anonga
I came here when I could not open my mouth wide. For 3 days I could not eat. And I was only having accumulation of saliva in the mouth. Because when the man of God was praying for me, he told me that since I've been able to open my mouth wide, I should remember to pay the people from whom I got beans and posho. That prophecy is very, very true. When we
are
still studying in Masaka, there was a shop we used to go to get merchandise with my friends. And would always pay them after a month after giving us pocket money. Time came and we didn't have money. So the lady in the shop kept on demanding a balance of money to pay, for us to pay.
So msajja akolo nachayo gedde chitufu.
Therefore, what the man of God has said is true. We didn't pay for the beans and posho that we got from that shop. Sure, I'm going to pay them for the salvation of my soul. I thank Jesus for healing me, for delivering me. I promise Jesus I will sin no more.
Before man of God, is Sister Desire? She cannot use her right arm. She got a fracture of the clavicle bone. Watch what Jesus is doing for her. She's stretching the arm. To God be the glory. Thank you, Jesus.
I I thank Jesus for healing me.
Nebaza Yesu olw'okumponya.
Remove all this.
Sister Desire is free.
Thank you, Jesus.
Clap for Jesus, the wonderful
I pray for all men and women here. Father, give them ability. Father, give them ability. Father, give them ability. All those who have been despising them. Heavenly Father in Christ Jesus, your hand
is
the right hand of power. Father, let thy ability fall upon them. In Jesus' holy name. I say you'll never be the same again. Your life will never be the same again. The Master Jesus from today will be leading you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Pray for this lady whose auntie is very sick. And she has got evil attacks.
Come on.
Fuluma.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Go.
Genda.
So you say your auntie is sick? What are the sickness of your auntie?
Auntie, what church?
Auntie, mutogwe gumuluma.
My auntie is suffering from a headache.
Thank you, Jesus, for healing the auntie. Even you. When you're urinating, sometimes you feel the urine burning you.
My name is Nairuba
Winnie.
And my name is Nairuba Winnie. From Boyogere. Man of God, what you have said is true. Whenever I'm urinating, urine burns me. And this has lasted for long, ever since my childhood.
It is over. Who is this?
My
friend who is in
Dubai.
He's vomiting blood. He's not paid. He's not being paid his salary for 4 months.
Because of the phone issues.
What man of God has said about my friend is very right. Because one day, his cousin was chatting with me on
WhatsApp.
And he told me that Ibra is always on Facebook. And he's always on internet. On his phone.
And now he's feeling headache. And as if he wants to run mad.
What man of God has said is very right.
On the net, he got a white woman. And the white woman is possessed. And the white woman sent pictures to him. Since he saw those pictures,
he
is as if running mad.
Man of God, you're 100% correct. Because of recent, I was chatting with him on
WhatsApp.
He told me he's suffering from severe headache. And he feels like he wants to commit suicide.
Yes.
He feels he wants to run mad. Actually, everything is on him.
So I advise him to come back to Uganda. Is that Uganda?
Muna Uganda. Muwe kumagezi akomewoke Uganda.
Yes, man of God, he's a Ugandan.
Checho choka.
Because he's a confused fellow. In the name of Jesus.
Linya eria Yesu Kristo.
Ha, my dear.
Kwano gwange.
You don't sleep at night.
Bwono teweba kachiro.
Shtufu, msaidi wa katonda.
It's true, man of God.
The manager issues.
Nsonga za manager.
Have really troubled you.
Mazima darazi kutawanyi zanyo.
Have you understood?
Obitegede.
No, man of God.
Manager ye mwami.
Amanyaga ngenze mwanguzi golda ngaviri de lungujia.
I'm called mwanguzi from lungujia.
Msaidi wa katonda chayegede shtufu kusonga za mwami kubanga. Nazalo mwana katwenzalo mwana atenga tata weta ina sente kati ngambera waka taina sente zampa.
Man of God, what you have said is true concerning a husband. I produced my child, but my husband doesn't have money, so it is me to take care of the child.
So this is the problem now, which doesn't give you sleep.
Kati buna bwebuzibu obutakukiriza kwebaka.
And you are saying
ero gamba
the other one, okay, but even this one
kale byoli kale naye ate nono.
I don't want this failure.
That is true, man of God.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Prayerful Lady Nora. She wants a financial breakthrough and to go abroad.
You say,
man of God. You don't see the sickness on me, but I'm sick. My heart is sick. That woman you are talking about is at
Licity.
But me.
It's true.
No, I've been here working upon her, but I was listening to what you
are
talking
about.
Man of God, you see me. I've lost hope in men. I'm just there. I said, hey, you are a beautiful girl. You said, forget about that. I'm like a that I don't know. Okay,
My
name is Nachirija Nora.
I'm 25 years old. Chitufu msaja wa katonda chayo gede.
What the man of God has said is true.
Kubanga sina mvubuka mtufu gwenja gala.
Because I don't have any right man I love.
Bliankwana ambasi mwesiga.
Any man who dates me.
Biba vya justi.
I don't have true love for anybody who dates me.
Your mouth was not open. How did I hear this?
Neataka mwako kaba dete kebi kudebi nobi uli dentia.
That
was on my heart. It seems the Holy Spirit was looking into my heart.
You're a good lady. Yes. Because you should know. Now, since today, the Lord has opened way for you. If I were you, no, abroad you are going. You'll find a very good man. Forget about this black man. You are going to get a white man with the 3 kids. You have been dreaming.
Yes.
Because you've spoken all that I needed in life. I always wanted a white man.
Though this black man wants to convince you. But it will not work. I see a white man.
I have the black man of God has talked
about.
And the prophet man of God has given me is true. Concerning a white man and dreaming, when I've given birth to white children in a white man, it's very true.
Now these ones are just wasting your time.
Thank you, Jesus.
The only problem is you have a weak heart. If somebody abuses you,
I don't want to abuse me. What the man of God has said is true. You abuse me, I'll leave you. And that I'll go abroad.
I doubt whether I'll come back.
Man of God, what you have said is true.
kyoyogedde kitufu musajja wa
katondaera
bwentyo bwe ŋŋamba
kati nze mmanya ntyawa
katonda ongeredde mu mutima ndowooza mwoyo omutukuvu anzise ku nze
The Lord will promote you. Those who are abusing you, they are just helping, accelerating the Lord to put a table before you.
Amen.
Because the Bible says, 23:5 of Psalms, he lay a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Yes.
Situka nyabo?
Everything will be okay.
Buli kimu kijja kuba bulungi.
But don't rush.
Neto papiriza.
Even when you don't have money.
Nebo bato ina sente?
Don't trouble yourself.
Sofite weta wanya.
It is when you don't have money.
Kiva kubantu bato ina sente.
You become as if you are nobody.
Ofuka nga talina choli.
Nze kalu Sophie.
I'm called Karungi Sophie.
Nze mba sina sente, mba mpulira bubi.
Whenever I don't have money, I feel very bad.
Let me pray for you to get money. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Sit up.
Where's your dad? This is the issue. You are missing love. The fatherly love is not with you. Even mommy quarrel a lot. So you don't see where love is. The woman quarrel. All the time she's quarreling. Even when you have not done anything, she has to accuse you this, accuse you that, cursing you.
You've troubled me. The man of God has asked me where my father is. My father lives in the village in Gomba, only that I've never lived with him. Man of God, what you have said is true. That is very true, I've not lied. I stay with my mother, she lives in Matuga, and whenever I stay with her, she keeps quarreling, I don't know why.
Ekikwataganira vonna bazaddensi kina.
Mwagala
naye, naye ayumba kale nga musajja wa Katonda wayogedde.
Man of God, what you have said is true. I don't have any parental love. I didn't grow with my father, and I've never benefited anything from him. I grew up with my mother, but she keeps quarreling all the time, and what you have said is true.
You dreamed that the sea was taking you.
Walota ngolaba ennyanje kutwala.
You saw it coming.
Wajirabe jabweti nolekana.
Amanya gange nze Kakoza Ahmed ambera Gaba.
I'm called Kakoza Ahmed. I live in Gaba.
Ndota olumungenda gwa munyanja.
Sometimes I dream when I'm going to fall into
a lake.
And I lose peace.
Those neighbors had an issue with you and you quarreled with them. After that time, you've not had peace.
That is very true, man of God.
Baneyiba batuuka ne tubeeranga tulina nzikiriziganya okwetwalemu okukkaanya nabo okuva olwo sifunanga mirembe.
Time came that me with my neighbors, we got a disagreement, and ever since we got that disagreement, I've never got peace.
Enkaayana zaali za byabufuzi.
The arguments were political.
Nga bawagira gundi kibiina kirala nga nange mpagira kibiina kirala.
They were supporting another political party and I was also supporting another political party.
Don't worry about them. Just forgive them. They argue on the shrine. They tried their level best to see that they make you kneel down. What Prophet Kakande said is true. My father died.
nensikira baganda bangaba.
And I became the heir to my brothers.
Omu na mpita kusaidi Entebbe yo.
One of them called me the side of Entebbe.
Tugetu zimbe sabo. Tukunganye waluwe bitu sumbu wakuludalwe chikake wafe.
That we should go and build a shrine and gather because there are many things that are troubling us on our side.
Nemugamba nangamba tugende yo kati.
He told me let us go right now.
Nemugamba tugenda genda ku lwokuna.
I told him we'll go there on Thursday.
Nenentuka ningenda ku mulimu sagenda yo.
So I went to my workplace, I didn't go there. When I reached my workplace, he called me on phone and asked me, are you coming? And I told him, yes, I'm coming. Then he called me again and said, are you doing fine? Then I told him, I'm doing fine. So I refused to go and build the shrine. Ever since then, only 2 weeks passed. I was chased off work. I had just introduced my wife. And I had debts aside that I wanted to pay up. So they called me again and asked me, are you doing fine? I started getting bad dreams of dogs biting me. I saw that I was driving a car that had no front part and it's like I was almost falling to the side. I had just taken my children, I had not yet to school, I had not yet paid school fees. All of them, their lives got distorted. Even the one who was providing for me the bunch of bananas at home every
week.
They brought the bunch of matoke, but I had no money to pay it. Everything of mine perished. What Prophet Kakande has said is true.
Brother Paul has a spirit of accident.
Mami Paul, I know mzimu kwa kubenje.
Raza.
Situka sebo.
This is the house issue.
Enondo yensonga ye nyumba.
They think that they can kill you.
Balo ozanti baso bolo kukuta.
And take the house.
Batu wale nyumba.
No way.
Neda.
Let's go.
Gwa kufagenda.
Amanya gange Musinguzi Paul.
My name is Musinguzi Paul.
Virde Nansana.
From Nansana.
Musajja wa Katonda chayogedde kituufu.
What man of God has said is true.
Nyine nyumba eburenga.
I have a house in Bulenga.
Najizimba nga njagala kutuse kiseera ngitunde.
I built it with an intention to sell it off later.
Naye abaguzi bwe bajja bagala banseera. Buli bwajja ayagala nseera.
But each buyer that comes want to pay me very little money.
Kati gwe nasazeewo okutunda nyumba.
So finally, when I decided to sell off the house, I started getting accidents. Therefore, what man of God has said is true. Let's clap for Jesus.
It is
that you think a lot.
Derek, you think a lot. Even useless things.
You are clever, but you think a lot. This will give you to become lunatic.
Yeah, my name is Ndayishimiye Derek. I'm a Burundian by nationality. And what the man of God is saying is true. Yeah, I do think a lot.
Pitiwa Derek, ngelanga ndi mulundi. Omusajja atachayogedde kituufu, nze ndowooza nnyo.
Don't worry.
Tewelalikirira.
The Lord has opened door for you. You'll come back to give a testimony. In the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. Rise up. You have kidney problem.
Yes, man of God, it's true. Especially in the morning, pains a lot, the tubes, and it gives that hardship in walking sometimes.
You feel pain inside?
Yes. Yes.
Even
yes,
when you touch like this, you feel it. This is a kidney problem. In the name of Jesus Christ. Be healed in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus.
Brother Sheriff with Witness in Manhood.
Mami Sheriff, I know nafumbu sajabwe
for 3 years.
Okumale miyake satu.
Situ kasebo.
After the trauma.
Oluvanyi maruwa mkazo yomuwamvu.
You dream that the world is going around.
Walota angensi yeto olola.
Amanya nze wambede Sheriff.
I'm called Wambede Sheriff. What the man of God has said is true. Man of God, the woman you're talking about is my wife at home. She's a tall woman and a Munyaranda.
Remember, she's a cumbersome woman.
Man
of God, what you're saying is true. My wife, she
usually
doesn't want to be annoyed. And even when she does hear on phone a woman voice, she gets annoyed. And she told me, and assured me that she will never commit adultery and warned me that I don't know what you do.
You look at women like trees. Women, I think, have developed a different mind.
Man
of God, what you say is true? Because I don't want to annoy my wife. For surely I love her. So I decided to release myself from loving
She said that she'll keep with me, but
what will separate us is when I get another woman. She told me she can bear all other things. She can bear all other things, but concerning committing an adultery, she cannot bear it. Therefore, man of God, what you've said is very true.
She's not a bad woman. But all this, your son, to get annoyed, is from this woman. Why don't you bring her on Sunday?
I'm Wambede
Sharif.
From Namungona. This is my wife.
Okay, this tall woman. You're welcome. She loves you too much. The anger should lower down. This man loves you. You saw him with another woman.
No man of God.
My name is Amutamba Joy. From Namungona. It is true, I'm a
Munyarwanda.
Man of God, all the prophecy you gave to my husband is true. I'm very tough. And I know myself. Now we're requesting you, mommy, lower down your anger. Because the husband is fearing. We've all requested you. I'm going to change man of God.
And when he comes back, touch him and say, I love you. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Power in the name of Jesus Christ has touched her.
Father, we command the spirit of killing, stealing, and destruction.
Kita, ah!
Fulima!
Father, she's your daughter.
Kitafono na emuwalawo.
Have mercy upon her.
Musaside.
Raise up.
Situka nyabo.
It is because where you grew up.
Kiri ntije wakulira.
You saw a lot of hardships.
Walaba obugubi bungi nyo.
More troubles.
Mitawana nga mingi
nyo. And you said, I don't want trouble.
No, Gant is a saga la mitawana.
Man
of God, what you have said is true.
I just want peace. If this man can give me peace, I will remain here. But if it doesn't give me peace, I go abroad. Because it is too much for me.
Kubanga chinsuseko.
Kitufu msaja wa Katonda choyogerako.
Msaja wa Katonda goyogedde mazima.
Man of God, you have said the truth.
Mchawa wangu mulaba yangamba.
My wife told me.
Yeji yakulira yabona abona nyo kuba mami wabo yamuleka nawo.
That she grew up in suffering.
Nga yaliwo ngo omukulu nyinga atali myaka nga 12.
Her mother abandoned her 12 years. And she was the eldest of all. Ate
kitabwe nga mukambwe nyo.
And her father was very tough. So they suffered so much.
Ekirala nti baakulira mu bwavu bungi
ng'emmere
gye basinga okulya ennungi kawunga na
bijanjaalo kati tokaaba nnyabo mukwano buli mbeera yonna
God has decided, he has decided to take you out.
Katonda asazeewo okujja mu mbeera eyo.
Okay.
Office, give me 1 million.
Kale office mumpeyo million yemu.
Omwami amutwala mugulire enkoko agule no broiler no mchiere.
Buy rice and broiler chicken.
Eh?
Yes, man of God, we suffered a lot.
Now
again, Doctor, again, and Gatata Wanga, you wing, get against Okfanga, Chan, you wing.
Growing up,
Baba Vera Mukayana, name Mama Wang,
my father, Grang,
and Anova. Now to Lekawana again, Gerans and no Kusabuto Wanga, but no Wunzirako. So Nalingo Mutu, what then Nalim Makagach Tang.
Man of God, what you have said is true. Growing up, to gain my understanding, my father was a drunkard and he even died a drunkard. But while at home, they were in argument all the time with my mother. And my mother reached an extent of leaving the home. She divorced my father and she went. So when my father died and my mother had also left the home, I was the only one left to take care of my siblings. And yet I too was young.
Now this is for you.
But is it not so nyabo?
Yes, you can even send to your young ones.
Sobolo kuwele zako nekubatobo.
And husband,
Hato mwami.
Go and buy her chicken.
Genda mchalo mkulide nkoko.
Buy her the rice.
Mkulide mchele.
Eh? So today, make it a sekukuru day for her.
Katilelo lumukolele nga sekukuru jali.
Eh?
Yes, msaji wakato.
Competitive, my God, cannot be broken. Just say to your neighbor, the community I have.
This is Pastor Musinguzi Geoffrey. Onye Musumba Musinguzi Geoffrey.
You dream of a pit.
Olote chinya.
As if you are on a hill.
Chibanga ti obanga ali kulusozi.
But down there it is like a.
Biingeli wansi wa wanfu nyo.
This is a home where you stayed before.
Gano ge makama wabera ko.
What the man of God said is true.
Musajja wakatonda chayogedde kitufu.
At my mother's place where I was living before I came to Chienjojo, the house is like on a hill, then down there is a road which is lower than the level of the house, then there is a swamp down. After the road, which is actually in a pit, there is a swamp. So I confirm.
kakati wansi eno nga mukiko waliyo oluguudo kati ate busukka kuba w'oluguudo ye wali olukonko then mu lukonko wansi waliyo olusenyi.
So I confirm what the man of God is talking about is true.
You just need
to be delivered from the past. Because whenever you look at the future, immediately you rotate in your past. You look at your father's side. No hope.
That is very true, man of God.
Neither love, neither...
What the man of God is talking about is true. I grew up with my mother. When I was growing up, I requested her that I wanted to go to my father.
But
my stepmother mistreated me seriously. So I went back to my mother. But whenever I go back to my father's side, they look at me as if I've come for an inheritance or any possession.
Musajja wa Katonda kyogedde kitufu nnyo kubanga nakula ne maama wange naye bwe nasuumukamu ne mugamba maama njagala genda eri ewa taata ku ludda luli naye bwe nagendayo maama wange muka kitange yampisa bubi nnyo kati ate ne nkoma wene ewa maama naye buli lwe ŋŋendayo eri bantunuliza eriiso ebbinga balowooza bankimye bya busika.
So this has buried your future.
And say,
God,
talk
to me. What is my future?
Is
this what I'm doing, apostleship? Is this my really anointing, calling?
Yes, man of God, what you're saying is very true. I started ministry last year in
January.
It all was moving very well. But around July, things got bad. I was almost quitting church. I actually left Kienjojo and went back and got a house somewhere. I was like I had quitted church. Man of God, I have sold my everything for the ministry. But things are not working out well. Actually, I've been asking myself questions, is this Lord really what you're calling me for?
Don't give up. Yes, man. The Lord will help you. What the Lord has not given you, don't push, go a bit slow. Whenever you look at the screen, there's a pastor you desire to be like, but you must be your own
self
by the Spirit of God, not to you with another by the Spirit of God. You cannot be two people in one, you in the Holy Spirit. You can learn, but you'll never be like him. You want to preach like him.
It
will never work for you. So when you see it not working, then you say, God is not using
me.
Be in your shoes.
What the man of God is talking about is very right.
There
is an apostle I consider to be my mentor. I follow him so much, and I try taking a leaf from him always. I mean learning from him.
Don't worry, you can be like you. And no one will ever be like you. You are not a man of women. No. But you have a dream which you hate. Why women come in my dreams?
For
in Jesus' name, women in dreams.
The man of God talked about a spiritual woman. I've ever had that dream. And I prayed about it. And the Lord helped me out.
Don't worry.
And also Lady Sandra has a poor obstetric history.
You
still dream that you are in a labor room.
okyalota ngaolaba oli mu leba room eri gye bazaalira.
That is true, man of God.
In the name of Jesus Christ. It is all over. Thank you, Jesus.
By name of Chuabude Sandra. I came here to church for delivery and healing. So far, I've lost two pregnancies. Stillbirth. But man of God was prophesying me. He told me that I get dreams when I'm in labor room, which is true. I dream when I'm producing with too much pain. Yes, so man of God was saying was true. But whenever I get that dream, I lose the pregnancy. So what man of God prophesied me was true.
Not
death. Father, name Jesus Christ.
Nerinya Yesu Kristo. Remember, every knee must bow down in the name of Christ.
Rise up.
Situkanyabo.
You dream that they are chasing you.
Olotanga bakugoba.
And that they are about to get you.
Eranga bana tero kukwata.
And so, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Tonda wange.
Tchayo gede kitufu.
Man of God, what you have said is true. I dream when I'm being chased.
You'll be the one to chase them. In the dream. They will never chase you again. In the name of Jesus.
That is Lady Teopista receiving her deliverance.
You are free. You dream that a snake is coming out. Sometimes from the soil.
Yes, it's true, prophet.
And whenever you see it coming from the soil, somebody die at your place.
Yeah, it's true, prophet.
So this is the snake which wanted to kill you. You saw it coming from the door. Up like this. You say, Oh God.
Yeah, that's true, prophet.
So
I kill it in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lose your grip. Go.
Genda.
Come back no more. You are free. Rise up.
Situkanyabo.
That's why sometimes you don't want to eat. You are so particular on food.
Yes, it's true, prophet.
Deliverance is going on for Sister Viola.
I come from the village.
What are you doing in her life?
I entered her to serve me in the shrine. I am the old man.
You have how many
years? 100
billion years.
What do you want?
Chicho yagala.
I want her to serve me.
Njagalo mwalo na pereze.
What are you doing in her life?
Chicho okola mbulambwe.
I've done many things.
Nkoze bintu
bingi. I destroyed the job he was doing in an NGO.
Nazikirizo mwalo yako na NGO.
He was working with the lawyers in Rwanda. I destroyed the job in the UN. I destroyed her money. They think it's nothing.
Omulimu gwa UN nagwonona nenguzikiriza.
This is the work of Satan.
Gunonno gwa mulimu gwa Satani.
In people's lives.
Mubulambu abantu. Remember this is the lady who has come with severe.
What else have you done in her life?
Che kirala chokoze mbulamu gwe.
I married her.
Namuwasa.
I don't want her to have any man.
Sagala fumbire musajja yenna.
I want her to be barren.
Njagala abere mugumba.
I want her to be nothing. I want her to run
mad.
I want her never to be clever. I destroyed her education.
When did you enter her?
In the womb of her mother. I wanted her to die in the accident at Katuna.
Do you know where you are now? Where? Okay, let's give you your food.
Kale katukuwe mbele yo.
Fire!
Ulira yo cho!
Fire!
In the name of Jesus Christ!
More fire!
The fire of the Holy Ghost is consuming all the demons in Sister Viola.
Even dogs go.
Namwe mbwa bugende.
I said go.
Ngambia bugende.
Buscat, go!
Mama, put him over there! Watch the manifestation of the snake spirit. Because man of God has commanded the snakes, the pussycats and the dogs to come out of her.
I said, go! And come back no more. Kneel down to vomit it
up. Watch, brethren, what is happening? Sister Viola has already started vomiting
out.
Whatever witchcraft, whatever evil powers, whatever bondage in her life, she's vomiting it out. Watch, brethren, what she's vomiting out.
Don't
worry, everything will be okay.
Tewera likirira, bulichimichi jaku babu lunji.
No, no, mezut.
How are you feeling now?
Mezeneza pe.
I'm very fine.
Amazi yo kunywa.
Some water to drink.
Ufite umugabo munzozi akaza munzozi akabyama nawe.
You have a man who comes in the dream and sleeps with you.
Ibyo ngibyo ni ukuri pe.
Whatever you have said is true.
Ariko ndagusenge byose byasize.
I've prayed for you. Everything is over now.
Imani shimwe.
I thank God.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Malini ya Yesu Kristo.
Brother Luboa Kasim has come in the spirit of stealing. For 10 years. He wants to be delivered to get a well job and accommodation.
Where's
the blue short trouser?
Man of
God, what you have said is true.
Yali shotinga nyimpi najireka natete saloon je nalinkola.
It was a short. I left it in Natete in a saloon where I was working.
Yali second hand.
I bought it as a second hand clothes.
Sasa katonda chiyogedde kitufu.
So since this trouser,
kala okuva kumpale iyo,
you started stealing.
Watandi ko okuba.
Because the owner was a thief.
Kubanga nanyini yo yali mubi. Genda.
What's up? And you have a sickness. Sometimes you feel
musajja wakatonda kyayogedde kitufu nnyo
neetakulatakula
nina obulwadde bunsiiwa bulijjo manyi oba alaje
kyava ku mpale eyo kitaffe n'omutabani
wo
gw'okubba genda oli waddembe.
Navudde waka man of God nga njagala nzireyo nga ntegedde ensonga embonyabonya man of God.
I came from home and I want the issue that has brought me here to be settled.
Ekisookera ddala man of God nina omuzimu gw'okubba buli wendaga nendabwendaba kikimba njagala kibabuli man of God.
Mbonyebonye
sina wensobola kukola.
You people, you were staying behind in the 3-room house.
Bantu mwe mwaberanga emabega mu nyumba ey'ebisenge ebisatu.
This place was like a swamp. Many houses are there.
Ekifo kino kyalinga ekisenyi era nga waliwo ennyumba nnyingi.
Musajja wa Katonda kyogedde ekituufu.
Man of God, what you have said is true.
Ennyumba ey'ebisenge ebisatu gye nzijjukira eri wano daddy wange yali abeera wano ku Kalere Road wano.
The 3-roomed house.
That is the one I'm talking about.
Ye ennyumba gye njogerako.
That is where you started stealing.
Awo watandikira omuzo gw'obubbi.
Before all that stealing, where is Fred?
Nga tonnayiga bya bubbi, Fred aliridda wa?
Where's Michael?
Michael naye aliwa?
Babiranga oli ku kigaraji.
They used to stay at the garage.
Musajja Katonda kyogedde kituufu.
Man of God, what you have said is true.
Fred ne Michael mbamanyi kale bebamu kubanjigiriza okubba nga tugenda nga bangamba tugende tusika obusawo bw'abakyala musajja wa Katonda.
I know Fred and Michael, they are the people who taught me how to steal.
Amanya gange zeti ndibasa Frank Boss Prophet.
My name is Tindibasa Frank.
Kakasa ati mubbi yagenda n'essimu yange.
I've only come here to confirm, he went away with my phone.
Omwami ono kyayogerako kituufu.
What this gentleman has said is very true.
Simanyi kikinyambala kyanyambala ne musaba essimu ne ŋŋenda bwe nafuluma ebweru essimu ne ŋŋenda nayo nengitunda bwe nagitunda sente zonna ne ŋŋenda mu zaala ne nzizanya ne bazikuba kati ne ŋŋamba kati essimu y'omusajja ntutte yaaki kati sawa zino nga sirina kyakulya ate nga zona ali nsobola omukubira ne musaba omutwalo n'agumpeereza musajja wa Katonda.
Man of God, I don't know what came over me. I asked him for his phone. I went away and sold it. And the money that I got from selling the phone, I went into gambling.
Ahmed, they are looking for him.
Ahmed, naiva mnonya.
Ahmed, omumpimpi bwati.
He is shortish.
Aina wanerinyo bali avamu.
And it's like he has a gap in between his teeth.
Kyogedde musajja wa Katonda kituufu.
Man of God, what you have said is true.
Oyo yennyini omukwano gwange gw'ogambye ayina erinnyo. Ayina erinnyo eryakutukako. Bamita ha oyo Ahmed. Kati yateekamu ogwo muze ogw'ogenda ku booda tusike essimu z'abaki z'abakyala. Era olunaku olwo musajja wa Katonda nali nfudde. Nalemererwa okugenda ku booda okulinnya okutwala essimu. Omukyala n'akuba enduulu n'ankwata essaati. Kati nenvaako ye oyo omuvubuka n'agenda neera bambala ye ne bamukwata ate ne bamukuba nnyo okusinga nze. Naye teyafa. Kati nze bwe musajja wa Katonda kasita bazijjawo ku booda yali jjamu ekansanga. Ne bankwata ne bankuba mukama oba yannyamba atya ne mbeesikako ne nziruka ne ŋŋenda eno engalo bwe nagwa ku kolansi neekutukako ne ŋŋamba siddamu kubba masimu g'abakyala ku booda kuba kyali kinzisiza musajja wa Katonda.
Man of God, what you have said is true. That friend of mine whom you said has a gap in his teeth is called Ahmed. He's the one who taught me how to snatch women's phones while they are traveling on motorbikes. Man of God, I almost died on that day. I failed to jump onto the motorbike to grab the phone, and the woman shouted and grabbed my shirt. So I got off the motorbike, so that young man was caught and beaten severely. It was during a traffic jam in Kansanga. They got me off the motorbike and beat me. It's only God who helped me, for I escaped from them and ran away. When I fell on the tarmac road, this part of my finger was cut off. So I said I'll never steal women's phones when they are traveling on motorbikes, because I was nearly killed. Man of God.
There's a woman you dream.
Erajukira waliwo mukazi gwolota.
She's a little bit short.
Mompimpi.
In a boarding.
Ngali mu
whenever you see this woman coming to you,
ngajajoli,
embrace you like this.
Ngakugwa mu kifuba, ngayagala okugwa mu kifuba.
With the strange powers.
Ngaina amanya agatategerekeka.
You go, you steal.
Olwo n'olyoka ogenda nobba.
Sajja Katonda kyogera kituufu.
Man of God, what you have said is true.
Ndoto omukazi nga nzijira mu birooto.
I dream a woman coming to me.
Muddugavu.
She's a dark woman.
Ng'ayina ekintu kiringa olugoye ng'ayagala ku
She has something like a cloth and she wants to cover it around me.
Demon of stealing, killing, destruction.
Go. This is Brother Amos who has a spirit of imprisonment.
This demon is from your
dad.
Man of God, what you have said is true. My father was always being imprisoned.
Is it the one they buried near the bush? There is like a bush. Like a hill. But it is not all that big. And there is a slight valley down there like
a hill.
Then when we passed like this, and we reached where they used to grow there some potatoes little. We found a grave there. Man
of God, what you're saying is true. I know of the place you're talking about. It is near the place where they built our house. Once you leave it, you reach next to the forest that you've talked about, man of God. When you leave, you go ahead a bit and then you slope down, like you've said. Therefore, man of God, what you've said is true. Where the place you have mentioned is where they buried my father.
How do I know?
Man of God, it's the Spirit of God that guides you.
So, with this, get to know that your problem has been solved. It is over, completely over. It is over. You always had this woman problem. But also, it is over.
Man of God, what you've said is true. Recently,
I was
dating two girls and I had not decided whom I should go with.
God has given you a decision.
Sit down. That is Lady Najemba was coming. The spirit of committing
come
suicide.
Come here. Woman.
Nyabo.
There is a man. Who committed suicide?
Eyeta.
Near the muvule tree, and there was a mango tree.
Okumpi no mtigwa muvule era waliwo no mtigwa miyembe.
Amanya agange bamta Mariam Najemba.
Sajja
wakatonda choyogedde kitufu. Wakati wo muyembe no mvule wetugirawo mwanyina ze bamwita sembatia.
My name is Mariam Najemba. Man of God, what you have said is true. Between the muvule tree and the mango tree, someone committed suicide, and that is my brother.
Makaga tata wange.
He is called Sembatia, and that home belongs to my father. This is Lady Najemba Mariam, who has come with the spirit of committing suicide for 10 years.
In the family, three people have committed suicide.
Mu familia ya wamwe bantu basatu betugane betta.
Sajja wa Katonda choyogedde kitufu. Tata wange ye wabutwa blaza wange yesiba mugwa. Mulani na ye wabwe wabutwa blaza wange.
What man of God, what you have said is true. My father poisoned himself. Another brother of mine strangled himself with a rope. And another brother also poisoned himself.
The original man they killed is called Kizito. Because of the land in the valley.
Man of God, what you have said is true. I was told that Mr. Chizito was killed because of the land issue. Man of God, what you've said is true. That land is there and it was named Muchiko.
Where the woman called Nakamanya?
omukazi ayitibwa nakamanya aliwa
nakamanya ng'oyise mu kyondo tomanyi yali yamasaba asatu eyali omukazi omulogo
nakamanya when you have passed through chondo don't you know there were three shrines and she was a witch doctor
musajja wa katonda kyoyogedde kitufu
man of god what you have said is
nakamanya yaliyo
nakamanya was there
mumanyi
and I know her
yali musamize musajja wa katonda kyoyogedde kitufu n'amasabo gakyaliyo
she was a witch doctor man of god what you've said is true even the shrines are still there there are three shrines follow me
and never come back again
era tomuddiranga nate
Brother Vincent has a spirit of drunkenness.
It is your mom.
Mama o.
She had a spirit of depression.
Yeah, you know, omzimu ogw'okwennyamira.
You tweeted the same.
Now ekyekimu kyekikuliko.
And that is what is forcing you to drunkenness.
Era y'ensonga kutwala mu kunywa omwenge n'otamira.
Fornication goes, you got there seeking for love.
Ebyobwenzi bino ogendayo ng'onoonya kwagalwa mukwano.
But you have never got a love.
Naye tofunanga kwagalwa.
Whenever you sit somewhere, you are depressed.
Buli wabako w'otudde obeera wennyamidde.
Amanya gange bampita Linde Vincent.
My name is Linde Vincent.
Nga nviridde Kyegeegwa.
I come from Kyegeegwa.
Musajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kituufu.
What the man of God has said is true.
Mami wange yali yennyamira nnyo.
My mother was always depressed.
Naddala nnyo ne kati bwe mba ngenze mwenge nsanga nga yena yennyamidde.
Even right now when I go to see her, I find her depressed.
Come here.
Brother Vincent being moved to his deliverance.
Brother Vincent atwali beli okusumulwa kwe.
Be free in Jesus' holy name.
Bela watembe mulinye tukuvu elia Yesu.
Mr. George has evil attacks.
There is a big problem. There is a wrangle on a land. That land has a bush. Or a little forest, like a forest.
Yes, what the man of God has said is true. That land is there in my village. Just my father's land. Mm-hmm. He bought it from some old man who died some times back.
So these are the things which wants to kill you. This land issue.
We have been having wrangles for that same land. So what the man of God has said is very true.
How do I know that?
You have the spirit of God in you.
God bless your life. The children issue has disappointed you. You say, oh God, what can I do? What can I do?
What can I do?
What the man of God has said is true. The children I produced children in a certain woman, but the woman divorced the marriage and she went away with the children.
Now, whenever you think of all that, you see women as empty dresses. Don't worry. Jesus came to repair us.
Yes, you are
free.
Thank you, Jesus.